But yeah.
I mean, sounds cool. And probably also smart to do something different, I guess.
Yeah.
And I know the map that we're gonna play.
Oh.
It's a good one. No, I actually would have not picked this one because I think the map is too difficult for the Ethics Cup. So it's gonna be fun in matchmaking. Like, unless he changed some points, there are some really hard, like some kind of hard speed checks in this one.
Under prop again.
Red speed check.
Yeah.
Mainly.
Yeah, I saw you testing that a little bit, and there was a difficult jump there.
Yeah,
but the rest looked easy.
Yeah, there is like one, like besides one jump and like two, like some small transitions, which are also not too easy, I would say. But I think for beginners, this one is not gonna be nice. What I mean,
yeah, but the beginners are gonna like it just because the scenery is
awesome. true. But like maybe the mediocre players that slowly start to understand that the scenery is not the most important part, maybe they will hate it.
No, there are also gonna be beginners that just don't like, if you don't make the jump, you're still gonna hate the map, somewhat at least. But I think beginner players definitely appreciate this kind of scenery more than we do, because I think we are at the point where we're like, yeah, okay, looks cool, but I don't really care how it looks.
Yeah.
And we just saw it a million times already.
Yeah, but this map is also really... the scenery is really good.
Yeah.
But I really thought it's too difficult for my cup. So cup of the day, yeah?
Yeah, well, you know, it's... cup of the day can also be a challenge. I'm gonna watch the GPS.
I'm on the server with Gerbe.
Oh my god, please go, okay.
Okay, wanna see a cool line, guys? Like, inside pole. Because why not?
Hello.
Hallo.
Hello.
I feel like Chris' voice is getting deeper every day with the hello.
Really?
It feels like it. But yeah,
kinda.
I'm right, gonna be excited what the thing is here. It's not too easy to do.
I mean, let's be honest, I would be kind of a hypocrite if I would say, yeah, this is definitely too hard for Craig of the day. Just. I can't say this. I never can say that. Because otherwise people are gonna flame me so hard for my next one.
Yep, water.
I really hope it gets chosen.
Yeah, there's one jump in the middle at like 18 seconds. That one is... I mean... Yeah, it's tough.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's tough.
Like, you only need to survive the turn, you also need to get it quite good.
Also, the start is already tough.
Yeah, also after that speed check, the transition is also not easy, I would say. But a lot of people are... I know, wait, who's Egon Lover 69 again? But he has the WR, I know that. Hello, Marius.
Yeah, my god. You know, I spent so many hours on my underwater map at the scenery, and then I see this, and I'm like, yeah, okay, just kill me, please. Huh? No, I'm in a good mood.
Let's guess. Will you play action?
Och, I'm forgetting turns. I forgot the turn again. I'm getting old. Let's try it for the fourth time. And it's at the start, you know, it's not like it's in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I finished.
Yes. Iridium, you son.
gold. Oh my god, Granati is top 10.
Wow,
he knows the map, Cheeto.
No, I'm just a professional speedtech gamer.
You shouldn't be let. According to that meta guy, you should not play Granati. Can you please stop?
No. Yo, I did 84. Wait, 29? Wait, what? Okay. Okay, 29 is like really good. What? 29? Okay. I mean, when I actually took a look at the maps today again to see which map I would pick, and I also went onto this map before I decided it's too difficult, probably.
Why do I grab a checkpoint in the middle of the jump? When I didn't make it.
Well, that's bad.
Yeah, it's the jump towards the platform.
Really?
Well, that's even worse. Well, depends on the standing respawn.
Yeah, it has a... The standing respawn is okay. Has a...
But let's be honest, if I remember one thing about Prof's maps, then his respawns were pretty bad on most of them, so far, at least.
But the checkpoints were bad, not the... It was not really the respawns, but
yeah,
the
it wasn't the respawns, yes. It was just the placement of the checkpoints was pretty bad.
Where am I going?
Like, he always put checkpoints where you crash.
Yo, Jaka, thanks for the reset.
I just remember that from the old maps.
It was told multiple times, but...
Yeah, I think it's better on this one so far. I'm just driving and looking at where I get the checkpoints now. It's definitely
also
better.
I didn't have an issue with that.
Yeah, I didn't see a checkpoint at that black platform.
My first try. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, checkpoints are good now. With checkpoint placement.
I already have people saying on my map this map is impossible for beginners.
Oh, yeah, I mean, making jumps like that is kind of unnecessary, I would say. I mean, some of them at least.
I mean, you can make them in a way that you don't lose, that you don't have to entirely respawn when you have to get it.
Yes, exactly. So you're just slower. Like at 18 seconds, for example, like it's do or die that jump, basically.
Yeah.
And the jump afterwards, for example, you can just take safer and jump higher.
Yeah.
That would be way better.
But I mean, then again, like, not every map is like built that it has to become Track of the Day, you know?
No, but his maps definitely are, because he builds them for Track of the Day, I think.
I don't know.
Basically like me. I think so. I mean, why do we have the map here? Because, let's be honest, he's not sending the map on MapReview to get feedback. That's not what you do. If you want proper feedback, you never do that.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
So...
Really nice
snow,
and I
want to watch
GPS.
Oh, the end! I'm steering too early.
I mean, comparison to yesterday. Yesterday, I finished my first run, and I was directly on like place 3,000. Now, I finished, and I was 1,200 with a 1:38. So people struggle with this.
Yeah.
I mean, I struggle.
Yeah. I mean, I played this in my map testing for like 10 minutes, I think, and I only got a 0.49 or something. So.
How many times did you say matchmaking already instead of something?
Did I actually say matchmaking? Map testing.
Yeah, like 10 times
multiple
already.
Multiple times, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, whenever I say that, I mean map testing. 40,
you
are you gonna
map...
play the cup later actually?
Which
kinda
cup?
Have to. Yeah, my cup.
Wait, your cup is yeah, but isn't your cup exactly at the same time when the other guys are doing the knockout as well? Or am I stupid right now?
Who are the other guys?
Yeah, Arma and Kai?
No. It starts after, yeah.
Ah, okay.
I think there's some event by Evo during that, but yeah, that was sort of inevitable.
Yeah.
I don't think too many of those players would have played my cup anyway, so maybe if like four people are fucked, but yeah. Anduko, I guess.
Yeah, I should be safe. Oh, okay, not safe, but I'm wait, what? That's only point one. I'm slow myself.
Yeah, at the same right now, also point one.
Yeah, like 23 is really sick, to be honest. Like, that's
I really don't good. I gotta eat off a cup of the day.
Ah, first ones are easy, Sean.
I'll have to think about.
Just go out early.
Would I be in the last division if I don't improve?
Yeah, really. Also, Psycho Edge, thanks for the resub.
Is this actually not enough? Point 16? Probably, actually. Like, I'm only 27.
Could be enough.
It could be, but it might get close because people improve.
Point 16?
Yeah, I mean, they improve less.
What?
What?
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Wait, which point one were you talking about?
I was not talking about point one, you said something about point one. I never said
one. I thought you had a point one and then I said, oh, no. I also have a point one.
No, I never said I have a point one. Oh, I improved my point one.
Okay, I see. I just crashed the last turn and I equipped my time. That would have been like 3 turns faster. Fuck. Didn't feel fast though.
I lost a lot in the ending. Wait,
Bubba. Yeah, the speed onto the black platform jump is so important.
Wait, Bubble Man equal to World Record. This is 238. That's great.
Happy for him.
Yep. It seems like a lot of people find this map too hard. Oh my god.
I have a 24, I can't improve.
I have a 38 with crashing.
I crashed the start way too often.
Why am I so bad on speed tech though. I'm safe now.
I'm getting past.
If I'm not safe with that time, then. I think I'm tiring, but man, I don't understand things anymore. Just improve by half a second.
Game. Wait, where am I?
The lines.
Okay. No idea what just happened. Yeah, map is really good, but it's too hard for a couple of today. I mean, I like it. I like hard maps. I think in general.
We're struggling on this maps.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just gained almost 0.2 in the ending in the last turn. Great. Barbos new WR.
Yeah, those jumps are the only problem, I guess. Rip.
Yo.
Oh, 0.24, that's not enough.
Oh my god. Yo, lane it will they. Thank you, man. Nice to hear.
The respawns are so much better compared to his usual maps.
Yeah, I mean, good to see this is improving. Nee! Och man, I can improve by so much here. My whole ending was entire dog shit. And the story only was like normal. I think for hunting this map is like really, really sick. But like, we're not gonna be Monka.
Oh no!
Yeah, that's a div 2.
Unlucky, but don't worry. You're gonna get more movies than me.
I mean, for me, div 2 on a speed tech map is good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I'm already dying.
Yeah, I got sniped out of div 1. That's why I inhaled some iced tea.
Top 10, you mean?
Yeah. Wait, what did I say?
Okay. Just one.
Dude, fuck off. I should keep playing matchmaking.
Apparently, yeah, you want to as well.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Marcus, I guess today you didn't go for div 5 because that would have been risky with the 6 trophies.
No, I wanted to be better.
You wanted to, but you didn't?
No, I'm in your diff.
Ah, nice.
Okay, they actually do that one turn no slide, I see now.
Wait,
it's always felt weird with Drift.
Which one?
After the black platform, you have the turn to the right, kind of, and then you have a land, and then a turn to the right again and into a jump. It's weird turn. I don't know. I always
So the one into the
to the left.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
But that's so much easier.
Yeah, I mean, I always wanted to do that as well, but I never got the line. You like really need to see a lot to the left for that beforehand. Actually, not that much. Actually, actually fine.
There's a no slide turn.
Yeah, small one. Yeah. But I mean, you.
I also wanted to do that all the time, but similar to Lars, I did not always get the line.
Sure. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like if you jump too far in the transition before, then you kinda don't have a chance. Or at least then you would need to release so much, and drifting is just better. Into that one black platform part, surely. Before the big grass.
Yeah, I know where, but holy shit. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit, I am speed.
Yo, hi.
Yeah.
High speed.
I guess I know where I lost the time.
I mean, I also
didn't do it. Do you actually know that there is precision at the start?
Yeah.
Through the poles?
Between the poles.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. It's actually more faster than I thought. I just didn't do it because I didn't want to. But it's actually quite important.
Real threat. Oh, I PB'd. Wow. Dude, that was PB? What? Och, dude, why? That was a 58. What the fuck? That really didn't feel good.
That knows it so much better.
I also did it. I also PB'd only because of it, I think.
Can't even properly drift in tech nowadays. That's actually a nice no style.
Yeah. I mean, it gets a lot better when you get the transition before better.
I don't like that you auto slide after at that one transition.
Unihawk, thank you for the frames. Is the club open for everyone to join? You mean the boys club?
Marius 89 safe club that you haven't used in a year.
I used it. I was hunting my ice map sometimes. And actually, also the ice players hunted those maps a lot.
Well, did they use ice your pimp, club for that though?
I was thinking about building an ice map.
Backwards ice?
Not doable. I mean, doable, obviously. Oh, now I remember! Oh god, I gotta write this down. It's not okay, okay. I remember. When I stood up, I remembered, fuck, there was something, I was lying awake in bed, and I wanted to write something that I was like, holy fuck, I kinda need to like stand up and try this out now.
Oh wow.
I have an idea. I have a map idea. And yes, it's backwards again, but it just happened. I don't even know if it works yet, but the last time I built a backwards map, I found something out that I didn't know previously about backwards. And I think I can use that mechanic to build a map completely around that mechanic.
Ach, the Firestorm mechanic with a weird gear in the backwards.
No.
By the way, Iridium, did you already completely reset everything as it was? Also the same password and stuff? Is that all the same? And that when I add the map and then skip, it goes to the map that I add, right? Did you already prepare all of that?
Knowing that, but I think I'm the first one having the idea. Maybe not. Maybe somebody tried. But if it's a good idea and it works, then I probably am the first one.
We can tell you. You are the first one if you tell
us. I'm gonna make a backwards full speed map. And when I say full speed, I mean like actual full speed. Just yeah. Backwards.
That sounds dangerous.
It is dangerous.
That sounds like one of the labs that we had in the April.
No, wait. The reason I'm going for that is because I think there's the mechanic of forcing backward speed slides yourself.
Oh shit. Can I make the finish? Yeah.
So basically like auto drifting, like with forwards, but it's gonna be more difficult with backwards.
Is it more difficult?
Sounds interesting.
So.
Brennan's out.
Think so.
I thought it just worked.
It wouldn't just work because the car has just so much. The car has so much grip.
Yeah.
But yeah, I would try doing that because if you wiggle, the car is more unstable.
Yeah, I guess. Like, sometimes it feels like you get easier auto slides, but that's just because the car slides much more if you're in backwards. So if you get like a small slide, then it's much more noticeable, like on a slope or something like that. With backwards.
Yeah. No, but I think that's something that didn't happen in the previous game. Like, when I was building one backwards map for fun, I noticed that I'm dead. Oh my god, that respawn. Yeah, I'm actually dead.
What is
so much about respawns being good, by the way, guys. That respawn is atrocious. Okay, I might have a chance to survive.
I'm believing again.
2/10.
Oh wow, Barbos. Sorry. Boss jam.
Oh, I had a good
end. Oh mega, dude.
Yeah, so I noticed that sometimes, even though I was just steering in one direction, the car just sometimes slid out and sometimes didn't. With backwards.
Sounds
and
great.
I think I found out why and how to force it. And that's what I'm
okay, interesting.
I don't know, it can also be like one of those ideas where you like build it up in your head and you just imagine it being perfect, tried out, you're like, okay, fuck this. But that would be very... that would be definitely more beginner-friendly backwards. Because if you just don't speed slide, then in this case it should be fine.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Is there a save finish? I'm dead. I think.
Yeah.
No. Someone just asked if there's a save finish.
Dude,
where... Did you make the finish?
No, I respawn.
So it's...
Yeah. I don't think I would have, like, I got a really weird ramp. Like, I clipped before the, like right before I jumped off and I was flying sideways. Yeah.
Stance this one then, or?
No, fly. But, like I did it kinda instantly, but I still lost 7 seconds.
Yeah.
But if you crash last
quarter, yeah, you don't need
into the checkpoint.
I mean, you don't
Even with Reactor, you basically fly straight with the angle. The speed doesn't matter as much.
Yeah, but since I crashed, like, right before, I was, like, flying sideways.
Yeah, it's...
That was not very helpful. Okay, maybe I shouldn't risk that much, because I'm actually not bad on this map, so... Shouldn't go out instantly again. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Is an air brake worth it at the ending?
I don't
Probably
know.
Not.
I don't really have anything to speed.
I'm 5 seconds behind again.
Easy shorty.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. But this time I knew I had to respawn because the standing respawn there is bad. That's one checkpoint before the nose slide. If you're too far to the left there. You have to stand still respawn there.
Yeah, because you get the checkpoint even if you clip on the edge. It's pretty bad.
Yes.
I just realized that Shorty is not normal now. Maybe already yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday already.
I'm what?
Normal loud. Like loud enough.
Huh.
Did you change something?
You asked me that yesterday. Yes. I just changed it back to how it was before. To how it should be.
Was it a Windows update that changed something?
No, I didn't have a Windows update. Yeah. It was just me traveling to my parents and back. Probably using a different USB port.
Wait, some people are saying something about a cut on my chat.
Yeah, they always do.
Going straight after.
Looking for a cut here is kind of difficult because you don't really know where the checkpoints are. But I mean, the starting area and the finish area are very close to each other. It's basically just a loop, so.
I don't think it's faster. I don't know.
I mean, you wouldn't be able to do the track in reverse because there are jumps.
Yeah.
And you are driving pretty fast throughout the track. So.
Yeah, it's not like you're slow.
You always need to think of, like, what slow part can you cut out?
Yeah.
If you don't cut anything out, then that is slow, then there's no way it could be faster, usually at least. Unless your cut route is super fast.
When if you drive something...
in Chem 3 now.
Yeah, easy.
Would be so cool.
Lines. People do it like 23. That's fast.
Another 23.
Yeah. Another 238 exactly, actually.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Three people have the time now. Levon Bubbleman and the former WR holder. Don't know who that was.
Equal yourself, Anari. Make it 4.
Okay. After that, I would need to risk more than I want to at the moment.
Hey.
I think with a nice line, you can full speed that nose slide if you have like a really good one. That's like one kind
yeah,
of,
but then the
so
next
far.
Like you're too fast for the next part, Fields.
Yeah.
That's the problem then.
But probably still faster to take it full speed then and like maybe release a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, land in the drift.
So, I was 0.1. I full risked the whole map, I was 0.1 faster.
Nice. Yeah, maybe Bully Ranger? That's already the second one. The second from my map testing maps which got picked.
I'm not too surprised about that.
Yeah, I mean, in theory, also yesterday's map was in, but it's like, nice, just didn't send it to my map testing, but instead to my Discord, where you can just post maps at any time. Like in that one channel. I don't know why, but yeah.
Would call that. No.
Oh my god, I almost hit that edge.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god, I full speeded the nose slide and I jumped so far, I jumped to Mars. Maybe even Veep Jupiter. Holy shit.
Pluto?
Did you really jump to Mars?
I did 35 though. I got sniped by Barbos. Fuck. And Massa
to Mars.
To Mars and Larius. Massa actually out.
I think 2 days ago, to friend, I said, he's called Mike. I said Mark used to him instead of Mike. I have problems.
Yo, Bully Leader, thanks for the reset. Barbos, I think, knows... I mean, Barbos is, first of all, really sick at this style, and you knew the map, I think, as well. So... yeah.
Why is that always happening to you, Shorts?
I don't know. My brain is just... retarded. Oh my god.
But yeah, Barbos is also risking the last turn more than I am. Just because I already failed it. Almost went out because of it. So I'd rather do it a bit more safe. No! Wait! 26? Oh no, not fast enough. Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh no, not 23. Shit. 4 DNFs.
The nose light was
what
the...
is this?
4 DNFs?
What is this now?
Oh, Bully is using the old THE skin. I love you, mate.
Mm. Yeah, I would not be as good if I would not have known the map. Who is? Although I only played it for 10 minutes, it's such a big advantage. It's crazy.
Only 10 minutes? I think even 3 minutes is an advantage.
Yeah, of course. But I mean...
You're just so more confident, just, you know, you already know where to go, you just can instantly get into, like, top 10 time first round.
Yeah.
And then you just drive, basically.
Yeah.
You never have any pressure.
But I mean, only 10 minutes in terms of other people hunted this map, so they probably played
yeah,
one
yeah.
more.
Yeah,
But this is a really cool map.
God damn it. I always crash the end when I'm on the PB. Wait. 1 second.
Wait, Shorty?
No.
What is this now? Why do you... Where does that
I'm
come from?
I'm going
to
it.
Yeah, I see.
I'm risking since
Gamer.
Like 5 rounds.
And yo, Sora. And Makery, thanks a lot for the prime sub. And also yo, Pantoffels.
Okay,
yeah, interesting. At Lars close.
I think...
was on PB. I was, I don't know, like definitely on a 0.6 or something, 0.5. But then... I touched slightly on the last turn.
Yeah.
And I thought it would be still fine because it's just a small touch, you know? We had crashes all the time. And then suddenly got that close.
Yeah.
Last, I'm exactly 1 second
behind
close.
Nice.
On the pulse.
I'm just losing so much time in the start every single round.
Yeah, the start turn is really important. Like the first slide. Oh, I'm so far outside.
Had to release.
Oh my god, what is this line? No,
I'm
sniper,
doing
like
so safe now.
Three people. But a good map for Germany so far. We still have... How many Germans do we still have? Okay, now two of them were knocked out, but still. One, two, three... No, wait. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I mean, seven Germans out of 17. Solid, or maybe even more.
Did you count Scrappy?
Yes.
Of course. You even have to ask that.
I just wanted to make sure. Wait a second, this is top 16 round. Should we maybe try to drive fast? I decided that a bit late. A bit very late. After taking the start incredibly safe.
Yeah, it's...
Ah, please.
Okay, Paulus. That was a close round, though. Like, you almost needed the sub.
Yeah, and it's the first round in so long that I have that time. At least where I didn't crash. I just lost over half a second in the start because I thought, yeah, whatever, it's just another round, just save.
It was kind of shit. It was 4K all round with 17 people. Always kind of monka.
Yeah. Yeah, I should have known that that's maybe gonna be tight. Like, so far, like, every round, I just felt like, yeah, there's gonna be 4 crashes, whatever. And don't even need to try. I could have done so much faster. Oh my god, there are two. Two crashes exactly the same. You're fighting. No, you're not fighting. You're safe.
I'm safe.
You're... We have half a second.
Do you want to express your feelings, Lars?
Three people crashed that black platform jump. Three. And Shorty is one of them.
I instant respawn because exactly. I knew.
Otherwise you would have been out.
Yes, that's how you survive. Can't be a smell, by the way.
Oh my god.
Wait, there's another... Wait, is that a real one or... Yeah, that's a real one. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, I go out by 1/10 and then you survive with plus 5.
Yeah. The survival of the fittest.
Really? Not yet. What is your PB?
1.34.
Oh.
I'm
driving so bad.
Driving a second slower than
I also have
me for most of the time.
Oh my god, Shotty, what is that? There's no crashes yet. There's one crash now. It's close. You need to risk. Doing good.
Oh, with that end, I have it.
Yeah.
Wait, am I out actually? No. Okay.
God, you high.
Yeah, I was the first red, and you were orange, and you were saying, Lars was saying to you, that was really good, Shorty, you have it. And I thought, like, I'm out.
Scrappy orange again, and then another person crashed and saved.
Oh
him.
My god, man.
Were you scared, Conradie?
Yes! I shit my pants, man, holy shit. Like, because it was the first bad round that I had, like, which wasn't that fast.
Oh, guys!
That would've been really sad.
Oh, really?
Nothing! What? Why did it push your name up in the leaderboard?
I don't know. Because that one guy DNF'd and he was in front of me the last checkpoint, I guess.
I thought you were finishing it so bad, you should really add the finish.
Yeah, I clipped that transition, the no slide turn.
Oh god, where am I going?
Because
oh,
I had to release.
It's... You two are still looking very good here.
I was so far outside there.
Yeah. Lost like 3/10 or something.
Yeah, how,
what is this?
What is this? Yeah, this one's bad now. Scrappy on orange. Oh, again. Bob, this is so good here. He did like so many 0.2s already.
He's gonna crumble.
Is he?
By the Scrappy's way, Granadi,
yeah.
You're the only one going for the middle pole, in between the poles.
Oh.
I was also going for that, actually. Like, and it is easily faster. Like, I don't know.
I went there once.
Doing it.
I went there once by accident. Because I didn't get the other line.
I mean, that's a certified wheel line. It would be a shame if I would not go through. Wait, why did I go? Oh no, why did I?
You have a big gap.
Okay, dude, for some reason I went for the slide and I was like so confused when I started it. Because I have been doing the nose dive for like 15 rounds now.
Yeah, very, very big gap.
Monka.
Oh, someone full bomb. DNF.
Oh yeah. My god, Scrappy!
Why did he DNF?
Third time already. Holy shit. This guy. Okay, so far, now pretty much only tech players are left. Except for me, right? Is there no tech player?
I don't know.
That guy's surviving with plus 20 I mean, seconds
Ace,
now.
Acid, yeah. Ace, he's not really a tech player.
No.
Can he even finish? What is the finish timeout in Div 2?
Yeah, over
30 seconds. Like,
he
can't
finish. Barbos! He was inside of that wall. On two walls in a row. Ooh.
He seriously can't finish. We have to knock out the top 8.
Someone, oh, shorty. Yeah, okay, Kanadi is safe.
Like the, when I finished, it showed me 32 seconds. He might finish. But what did he do?
Yeah, he failed all the jumps and respawned and didn't make it. But, oh, he's finishing. No way. Plus 33.
That's a good round,
though. In the top 7 rounds.
Oh, come on. Oh, how did I clip there?
In the top 7 round, someone survived with plus 33 seconds. Top 8 round.
That was a, you needed like 0.65 now, 67 or something.
I was on a bang up time, I was on a 0.2.
Yeah, we were right next to them.
It was, and it was so close with that clip there, like nothing I could do about that.
And Marius, in Div 1, you needed a 0.67 now to survive. For comparison.
Yeah, papa.
Ah, it's fine.
I just released it, yeah.
Marco was 0.3 behind.
Now he was winning, though.
Okay. Yeah.
Now you needed 47?
I was...
Holy shit, man.
I wanted to get
Scrappy,
the 0.2 before I
Scrappy, Scrappy PB'd by 2/10 in this one.
Ah, yeah, of course, in a row, of course.
Obviously.
I am not surprised.
Still orange though.
Yeah. 3 Germans versus 1 Frenchie.
French currently behind.
Oh. It's safe, Maris.
Yeah, fleet.
My start was French with a lot of speed.
Actually, he survived that well. It's close. Close. Oh, it's safe. Wow. Wow.
Dude. Holy shit.
That what? Was sick.
That, but as I was like almost 2/10 behind, that's insane. Oh. He had a really good end.
Oh, wait, the bet was if I beat Scrappy or not. Oh my god. Okay, that was a close bet then. Whew. Okay. Fuck. I feel like
you might catch Karabu, but it's close. You're kind of equal.
No. That looked so funny. I'm sorry, but that looked so funny.
I think I could have gotten that actually. I even released in a turn already.
Yeah.
Oh, oh my god, Karabu snipes astronaut. Wow.
I thought he snipes me.
No. you also sniped.
unlucky. Alright, not even a good round, fuck.
Then you
Okay, Barbos versus Acid. Barbos should be winning this, to be honest. He has to, like, he would deserve it so much. But maybe he will Papega. Let's see. Hello?
I kind of touched.
Oh my god,
Barbos! Why? Dude, what the fuck? He was inside of the pole.
Yes!
What?
1 second.
Holy shit, why is he risking that so much? Dude, oh,
look at that line. He's on a banger.
Yeah. Acid's probably like on 0.3 or something. But I was like, yo, 0.0? Acid. Yeah, papa. Yeah, okay. Oh my god.
Terrible line.
Yeah, Acid has really bad. I was also didn't get
it. Oh my god, Barbos!
Oh my god.
That is wrong foot.
Dude!
That was a 0.1 for sure.
Holy shit. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
The grass point wasn't too good. Wow, what a nerf red. That was a really cool cup of the day. Like, I've never been that pressured at a cup of the day for a long time, actually. But this was a really cool one. Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, we had nice rounds.
Yep. That was a really, really nice one. All right, I'm already gonna leave now, and I wish you good luck in case you are playing the cup. So, yeah, bye-bye, and see you tomorrow, and good luck.
See ya.
See ya.